John was always open.
Gary Kibbe and I worked together several times, and I love.